Little by little, she brought me out of my sadness.
Now if you feel that you can't go on, darling,
I didn't know it, but there was a dark shadow looming nearby.
I love the fact that the new young lead is Black. I love the fact that this takes place in a new setting, which is Alabama, in a new time stamp, which is the late 1960s.
Yeah, I thought that was really interesting too, because it kept some of the purity of the film, you know, no cell phones and things like that. There's something unique in the old, I didn't like anachronisms. So the fact that, you know, we got to tell it in like, felt like a very pure form.
What would you do if there were mice running all around this hotel?
I would call the exterminator.
You see, girls? He would exterminate those brats.
Rats.
What are your thoughts on this whole witch thing? Like, do you believe in witches? Do you like witches? Are you scared of witches?
Well, if I ever meet one, I will be terrified. I'm looking out for them now that I know how to spot them, you know, wigs. But if you know, I wear wigs, but I don't wear gloves and I don't have my mouth doesn't open. So, but I'm looking now. I'm looking. If I haven't seen one yet, but I'm looking.
Doesn't matter who you are or what you look like, so long as somebody loves you.
You wouldn't happen to be carrying around a mouse on your person, now would you?
A mouse?
Mm-hmm.
Why on earth would I be carrying around a mouse?
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.